I could write a letter to me and send it back in time to myself at 17, first I'd prove it's me by saying, look under your bed, there's a skull can and a Playboy no one else would know you hid. And then I'd say, I know it's tough when you break up after 7 months. And yeah, I know you really liked her, and it just don't seem fair. But all I can say is pain like that is fast and it's rare. And oh, you got so much going for you, going right, but I know at 17 it's hard to see past Friday night. She wasn't right for you, and still you feel like there's a knife sticking out of your back, and you're wondering if you'll survive. But you'll make it through this and you'll see you're still around to write this letter to me. At the stop sign at Tomlinson and 8th, always stop completely, don't just tap your brakes. And when you get a date with Bridget, make sure the tank is full. On second thought, forget it, that one turns out kinda cool. Each and every time you have a fight, just assume you're wrong and Dad is right. And you should really thank Miss Brinkman, she spends so much extra time. It's like she sees the diamond underneath and she's polishing you till you shine. And oh, you got so much going for you, going right, but I know at 17 it's hard to see past Friday night. Tonight's the bonfire rally, but you're staying home instead, because if you fail algebra, Mom and Dad will kill you dead. But trust me, you'll squeak by and get a C, and you're still around to write this letter to me. But you got so much up ahead, you'll make new friends, and you should see your kids and wife. And I'd end by saying, have no fear, these are nowhere near the best years of your life. I guess I'll see you in the mirror when you're a grown man. P.S. Go hug Aunt Rita every chance you can. And oh, you got so much going for you, going right, but I know at 17 it's hard to see past Friday night. I wish you'd study Spanish, I wish you'd take a typing class, I wish you wouldn't worry and let it be. Hey, I'd say have a little faith, you'll see. If I could write a letter to me.